Hello. Can you introduce yourself, please?
My name is Savita Shah from Columbus, Ohio, and I'm going to teach you the story with string figures of how of the fish, the fisherman, and his owl. First, we start with the sun. It was early in the morning, so early that no one is up, including Mr. Sun. Just barely. Then, a boy decided, since the fish are out, I'm going to go fishing. So he brought his basket to hold all his fish in. And then he decided, since his pet owl seemed hungry, he was going to bring his pet owl. So they walked and walked and walked and walked until they came to a quiet lake outside the village. He had his spear to spear a fish. He waited for hours and hours, but no fish came. Then he felt a tug on his line. He tried to reel it in, but oh, he lost it. But then he felt another tug, and he got a fish, a big fish. And the fish tried to swim away, but it was caught in his net and spear. And he and the owl had a hearty meal for breakfast. The end.